दिस इज़ आवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो अबाउट एरर डिसेबल पोर्ट स्टेटस रिकवरी ऑन द सिस्को आईओएस प्लेटफॉर्म. सो हेयर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एरर डिसेबल पोर्ट स्टेटस. सो लाइक वाई एरर डिसेबल पोर्ट अकर्स इन द रियल टाइम इन्वायरमेंट आइदर इन द लैब सिनेरियो. So like first we will discuss about the error disable, like what is error disable mode. So like in the error disable, if the configuration show a port to be enabled, but software on the switch detect an error situation on the port, the software shut down that port. Like I have one switch and we have two other four switch connected with this. And on each port, I have enabled the port security based on MAC address. Okay, like port security, I have mentioned like this MAC address is belong to this one, and this PC MAC address belong to this one, and this one, and this one. Suppose if I will disconnect this PC and I will connect this PC with anyone like this port, either I have one laptop and I have disconnect this PC and connect this PC. Okay, so what will happen, like this port will go on the error disable. Okay, if you will check and either you will connect this one again, so it will be not come up until we will shut or no shut this port. Either second option is error disable recovery. So we have two options to enable this port, and for the ports for the security purpose we enable the this port security. Like here we will discuss about like when a port is error disable, like it is efficiently shut down or no traffic is sent or received on that port, the port LED is set to be color orange, and when you issue the show interface command, like the port status show error disable, we can check like the port is disabled or not, port is showing the error about the error disable or not. For the particular interface, like I have this interface and this interface belong to gigabit 4x1, this one. Okay, so with the help of this command like show interface gigabit 4x1 and status, we can check, it will show us the port status and status is error disable. Like earlier we have discussed, if I disconnect this PC and attach any other PC with this port, so what will happen, it will be show the error, like it can be the error disable and other either it will be shut this interface. VLAN is, I can also sign this in any specific interface on any VLAN, and mod is a duplex and speed is a 1000 type 1000 base XX. Okay, and on if the interface has been disabled because of the error condition, you can see messages that are similar to these in both the console and the syslog. So this message will come like this will explain message display when a host port receive the BPDU and the actual message depend on the reason for the error condition. And next one we can discuss like the error disable function server two purpose. First one will be port problem. Port problem like it lets the administrator know where and when and where there is a port problem. And second one is it eliminate the possibility that this port can case other port on the module or the entire module to fail. Next one, like case of error disable, what can be the reason your port is on error disable? Like first, either too large cable, the wrong type cable, or defective cable. So this is also one reason, either the bad network interface card. And second one is physical problem or driver problem, it can be also the case of error disable. And next one is a duplex mismatch. Like here we are using the duplex setting is full, so if you have a different duplex setting, so that can be also the reason of error disable errors. And next one is these are the various reason for the interface to go into error disable, and like port channel misconfiguration, BPD guard violations, and UDLD, unidirectional link detections, and collision detection, flapping reason, security violation. Like earlier we have discussed this one. next one is layer 2 tunneling protocol, and DHCP snooping is also the one of the case of the error disable. And ARP inspection, inline power. So error disable detection is enabled for all these reasons by default. And in order to disable error disable detection, use the no error disable case command. The show error disable detect command display the error disable detection status, like in the over scenario. Okay, so this is our scenario. I have configured one switch, this is my switch, and I have connect two switch with this switch on gigabit 0x1 and gigabit 0x0 port. So let me check the configurations. Okay, enable. Show error disable detect. So this command will be show the error detection status. So like through BPD guard, DHCP, loopback, so these are the state. Storm control is also include, and show error disable. Show error disable recovery. This is a command through that we can recover the error disable port status. Either we have option is to shut or not shut the port status. Next one is re-enable the error disable port, like shut or not shut. Another is the error disable recovery. Show error disable recovery, we can enable that port. And to verify, show interface through this command. If our interface is in error disable, we can check show interface. Through this command, it will show the all interface detail, like 0 by 0, either 0 by 1. And we have another more option, show interface description. So here it will be show the status like up or down or either error disable. So this is a very good command to check the interface status. Next one is a show interface. Status error disable. Okay, so right now we don't have any interface in the error disable port. Okay, and error disable detection we have already run. So these are the basically command. Show running config.